Good morning, Wolf Legends, and what's poppin'? Here we go, and everyone's on Harrison, let's get phone lights, supposing, supposing, wash our mitts, and everything else in between. And, let's try it in my woman's voice. And here we go. Good morning, Wolf Legends, and what's poppin'? Here we go, and that one was here, so let's get fun, nice about it, so it's fun, use about it, watch 10 minutes, and let's get started. It's two tries for me to realize I'm missing something. Okay.
Now that's better.
You didn't see me with my hair on. Or my sunglasses on her. Later you'll see me with my stuff on. Okay, we're back here. Follow it while I'm waiting here. Let's first of all see if the doors are destroyed, which means the zombie broke in, but somewhere, but nope. We'll see the bat going outside. But there's not any doors upstairs or downstairs. Some floor is doors in the back. Okay, I did this video so many times I had to restart it. This looks way better than what you probably would have seen. This is where right here where I'm standing is where, and right here is where two mannequins are going to go. Right here where mannequins are going to go. This is the hat section. This is the mannequins will go right here, right here, right here, and this is where you sit when you're trying on shoes. This is the pants section. And probably the hat or shirt section too, but this is where you will put, I'll put stands, armor stands here and here. Full of clothes or armor. because this is an empty store. This will be changed when I get updated to how it's supposed to be. It's orange or, I don't know if I'll change the floor and stuff to the color. Stuff that you need concrete or not, but I'll do the same with this. I don't know if I'll change the blue into concrete or not. But I wanted to show you one thing that I did add. I don't know if I showed you in the last video. I added villagers. So they're the prisoners, they're the people that are being held captive or being bad. They're bad. Oh, I also, I want to show you, I finished the road to a certain point. To right here. And right here will be a building, I don't know what, probably a school, probably, whatever it wants, I want to build right there. So this might be a little different than what his city will be. And I don't know if I left enough space. Maybe I did, I don't know. But right here can become grass or again, yeah, grass again. Oh yeah, needs to stay. That's how a lot of buildings will be there. You'll put when you're building a building, you're going to most likely put a space between them. You don't want them right on top of each other, so yeah, I'll just leave that anyway. And you want a certain amount of room for your car. I gave more room over here because this is obviously but turns are usually where you and when you turn out you're getting bigger. I mentioned cars aren't that big, but yeah, Hadrian cars are about, in Minecraft, are about this big. Except for they're a little bit bigger so people can fit in them. I might fill this all in later and actually build some places for, like, buildings, maybe, I don't know. Maybe finish building this city. I'll build a part of the city right here, maybe. We'll see. I'm not 100% sure. Maybe some houses, maybe some that's another reason why there's another reason why I want you to tell me, send me pictures of J. Paul's house if you know what his house looks like, because I know he has a pool either right here. And it's like a little drop down pool with the waterfall or whatever. Or it's in the back somewhere, right in this area or something, or right in this area or something. Because he really has a big plot of land after, I don't know how big, his house is on a lot of land. Anyway, it's getting dark, so kind of best if you go, it's probably best. I know there's another staircase somewhere in the house that leads, I think it leads from it still leads upstairs, but not sure where it starts. And there's an elevator in the house, I don't know where that is either. We're now going to go to my other world to show you stuff that I've done there. Not much. I just, when off camera I went creative, it's probably still in creative. And I thought I switched it, yeah, it's still in creative. But I'm trying not to play in creative, guys. It's so much harder to do stuff in creative or do stuff in survival when you know you need stuff in creative. From creative to survive, like, while I'm showing do now? Need cows and stuff. And pigs and sheep and stuff. To, of course, get paid meat, and for eggs and stuff that chickens will produce for cakes or different stuff that you need eggs for. Oh shit, we let a chicken escape. And for chickens that of course escape. I didn't add anything to... Oh, I also built a pool because... Why am I still in this game? Teens need pools. So anyway, I don't know if I showed you that off in creative survival. I know I'm not a king because I don't have a castle, but I have a pretty big house. So I feel like a king. A modern house, so modern wooden house, so anyway, that's the video, basically. I know J-Paul doesn't have that many dogs, but... Akeem probably would. And maybe he would in the future. I want to build something after this. So I'm going to get ready to build something. Another store, maybe a school, maybe, I don't know. But maybe a soda shop, maybe something. Like I said, he might have tan and dyed his hair brown or black. That's my excuse of why J-Paul is looking like he's a black person. Because I know there's probably a ball right here or right here coming out and that being right here. And something maybe splitting this in half. One library, one room or something over there. I don't know what. But this is the only way in over here. And I'm thinking there's like a door or something to open that, and this is the only way in over here. I don't do the garage. Or there's multiple archways, and one of them leads into like the living room, I think. I want to say the living room. And, or is this the living room? I don't know. Living room, dining room, kitchen area. But that's why I need pictures or need to watch videos. What am I doing? So the door's fine, so I need to go outside. Shut the doors upstairs. It's fine. Okay. One positive there. And I'm on. can't see, but zoomed, you're zoomed in. Okay. Anyway, love you guys. See you in the next videos because it's better than the last one. And click right here at the top and the bottom for the next video. Right here at the top for the next video and at the bottom for the subscribe button. And see you in tomorrow because it's every day, bro, please. And let's try that in my woman's voice. Hey guys, click right here for the next video at the top, and click right here at the bottom for the, subscribe button. Once I get that all situated, and make sure you buy my merch once I get that out. And like I said yesterday, I was going to let you guys have my merch for free, the 31 of you, 30. One of you, if I had 1,000, so if you want that, help me out by, and help yourself, help me help you by getting your friends, telling your friends, telling your family, telling your brother from another mother, your sister from another dad, your uncle from another generation to subscribe. Anyway, bye guys, and I love you, and have all those hairs and those good phones, my phone, and such phones, and all the watch them in, and bye, and make sure you see you tomorrow because it's every day, bro. Peace. Love you.